Emmerdale spoilers, Sarah Sugden to be saved amid tragic baby plot? Emmerdale viewers saw Sarah Sugden continue to struggle with her heart issues this evening, but as Debbie Dingle looked on in distress, did the fans figure out how she will be saved? Sarah Sugden, played by Katie Hill, has spent the majority of her time in Emmerdale recently in hospital after it was revealed she has a failing heart. While her mother Debbie Dingle, Charlie Webb, has been trying to stay positive throughout the ordeal, it has been a struggle for the whole family. It has recently been revealed that Sarah requires a brand new heart to pull through. However, she is currently on a heart transplant list and could be awaiting one for some time. On top of this, Sarah has contracted a virus which has left her bedbound. Last week, doctors told the family that Sarah could not receive a new heart until she has gotten rid of the illness. This seemingly hopeless situation has left both Debbie and fans worrying for Sarah's life. However, some viewers believe they have figured out how Sarah ought to be saved. Charles Dingle, Lucy Pargeter, is currently going through a harrowing storyline with her partner Paddy Kirk, Dominic Brunt, whereby their unborn baby may not survive once born. Because of this devastating news, Paddy began making arrangements to donate his baby's organs if it passes away. Because of this coincidence, fans have begun theorizing that Paddy and Chaz's baby will save Sarah's life. One wrote, #Emmerdale, are we heading for Paddy and Chaz losing their baby as a way for Sarah to get a transplant? Another said, can we give the baby's heart to Sarah? I'm sure it wouldn't work in real life, but Emmerdale probably has a super doctor that can do anything. #Emmerdale. Putting this out into the universe, Chaz's baby is going to die, but they will be able to donate the baby's heart to Sarah at Emmerdale, added a third. But would Chaz and Paddy agree to the procedure? Although this arrangement may not be possible in real life, could Emmerdale find a way to save Sarah? The theory follows Chaz's shock announcement that she is calling off her wedding with Paddy. Her decision follows finding Paddy completely drunk during his stag do after receiving more bad news about their child. But will the pair reunite for their nuptials tomorrow?